In the storms that soaked the festival, John Fogerty found the perfect metaphor for a turbulent world.
Long as I remember, the rain been coming down.
What did you see over your time at Woodstock that sparked the writing of Who'll Stop the Rain?
I think the main thing's in the final verse. Heard the singers playing, how we cheered for Mo. The crowd had rushed together, it trying to keep warm. Still the rain kept falling, falling on my ears. And I wonder, still I wonder, stop the rain. I'm talking about the crowd rushing together, trying to find shelter from the storm, meaning my generation. What was in my mind's eye really, to me, represented all of us, all over the world, or all over the universe.